Alrighty guys, welcome back here doing the Blighted Chalice Strike. Hopefully we can find someone pretty quickly. That would be really great if you could find someone.
The Taken King is dead, yet still his armies writhe and claw at our worlds. Even as you led the assault on the Dreadnought, a powerful Taken war beast fled for the safety of the shrine to Oryx. The would-be Prince Malak works to perfect a dark sorcery. He must be destroyed.
Alrighty. Really hope we can find someone. Oh, we did. Cool. Got two people. Nice. They're already doing it. Perfect. Yeah, I'm not doing like difficult version. I don't want to. Just being honest. No point. Just. I mean, it's mostly Taken. That's all. But that's the big difference. The main difference. To me. Why can't I shoot? I wonder how many people walked into that first time.
Oryx may be gone, but the sympathetic vibrations of his shrine still resonate across the cosmos. There is power here. Great power.
Alright.
I was wondering why we were here.
No. Happening. Oh god. Really? What was that? Alright. I think it's lagging for some reason. Because, I mean... Yeah, that's lagging. Why am I lagging?
The beast is close. I can sense
supposed to have,
the
like, super fast internet.
And seethes within.
How can she see this? The whole... thing.
I see far better now than I ever did with my own eyes.
Forget about this part.
Beware, Guardian. The Blight will drain your strength, your speed. Do not let Malak dominate this shrine.
Heavy ammo. All right, everybody in the middle. Everybody in the middle. Everybody in the middle. Okay, so there's always going to be some people that spawn in here, just so you guys know. Got me some of this stuff. Where is Malak? Where is Baloney? Super powerful. Nice.
And again, we have held back the darkness, though the gods and princes of the Hive hunger for
well
our
done,
light.
Team.
This is our charge, Guardian. This is our fight.
Alright guys, well, thanks so much for watching this episode. I hope to see you guys in the next one. Stay tuned for more. Subscribe, like the video, please give me comments, and I'll see you guys next time.